here's a blanket installation that on the surface looks really good, but let's see if it's installed properly. One of the main things to look for is how many staples are put in. These need to be put in per manufacturer's requirements. Generally, it's one staple per square yard in the middle, and one staple every 12 to 16 inches on the edges. So let's check this out. I'm thinking that that's probably not installed properly.